My name is Jake Sanders, and I work on the CertManager team at Jetstack. And Jetstack's all about cloud native engineering, so I'm very happy to be speaking to you all today at the Cloud Engineering Summit. Today, I'm going to be talking about certificates as code with Pulumi and CertManager. So, what is CertManager? CertManager is a Kubernetes controller that manages the complete lifecycle of X509 certificates, or TLS certificates, in Kubernetes. Being cloud native means that CertManager extends the Kubernetes API with custom resources that represent certificates, certificate requests, and certificate issuers. When you create a certificate with CertManager, it will automatically get renewed on time, and therefore you don't need to worry about anything. We support the ACME or ACME protocol, which means that any publicly trusted certificate authority that implements this API can issue certificates to CertManager. But we also support internal-only certificates with a number of pluggable issuers, including Vault or an internal self-signed one, or even our new parent company, Venafi's trusted platform solution. So, before CertManager, your internal PKI may have looked something like this: signing a CSR, preparing it, getting a signed CSR by your internal CA, having it valid for a year or so, and then setting a reminder to yourself in calendar for next year to make sure we renew our certificate or our service will go down. However, with CertManager, you can create a certificate custom resource inside the Kubernetes API. You can consume this from a standard Kubernetes secret that's mounted inside your pod, just like any other Kubernetes secret. Behind the scenes, CertManager creates another of its custom resources called the certificate request. And then this is picked up and signed by either an issuer in a single namespace or a cluster issuer cluster-wide, and this will go off to sign the certificate using either internal private PKI or off to an ACME server. So how does this integrate with Pulumi? Well, as we know, Pulumi lets you write infrastructure as code in your preferred language, and as of May earlier this year, Go support was fully added, which is cool for us and Jetstack. We're mostly a Go shop. And Pulumi's Kubernetes provider supports the full Kubernetes API, but an advantage for us is that you can import your custom resource definitions, which are Kubernetes YAML that describe to Kubernetes the correct spec for a custom resource, and Pulumi will generate properly type-checked libraries for you to just import into your infrastructure as code. And so compared with just hand editing deployment manifests with and for or text templates with other deployment tools, you get the full advantage of creating CRDs that are checked by your language's inbuilt type checker. So because this is going to be a live demo, I'll start it rolling now. If you want to follow along, I know it's a remote video presentation, so I've put the link to the code, but also a QR code that you can scan with your phone. And while it's going on, we will set this going, and I'll explain what's going on while it's running. So, the contents of the demo is we're going to create a private CA and deploy CertManager, create the CertManager issuer with our private CA inside, then create the CertManager certificate resources, at which point CertManager will automatically sign and maintain the lifecycle, And then we'll create two deployments that talk to each other using mutual TLS signed by this. And this is all happening behind the scenes with a Pulumi stack, as you can see here. So I'll talk through what it actually looks like in Pulumi. So using Pulumi's built-in TLS provider, we no longer need to do any kind of certificate wrangling with OpenSSL on the command line. I'm going to say I want a private key and a certificate that's allowed to be a CA and self-signed. We'll then create a secret inside Kubernetes using the Pulumi Kubernetes provider. And this is using the Core V1 API and the Meta V1 API. And we're pulling the data from our existing signed and private key using a helper that converts it to Base64, because Kubernetes secrets have to be Base64 encoded. This is where the magic happens. So using the CRD to Pulumi tool that you can find on Pulumi's website, I've taken our CertManager custom resource and converted it into a library that I can just import and deploy along with the rest of my Pulumi stack. So we're creating a new issuer, CertManager V1, and it's going to be called CA in the namespace default. And it will pull from the secret that we created earlier in the stack called CA. Now we'll deploy certificates for each of our apps. So we're going to have a ping certificate and a pong certificate signed for the service addresses of those services, those deployments rather. And by creating this certificate resource, we're signaling to CertManager that we want it to sign certificates that are valid for 1 hour, and 30 minutes before they expire, I want CertManager to automatically renew them. And this is really useful because you no longer need a calendar invite to remember to renew your certificates. CertManager takes care of it. And because we're using extremely short-lived certificates, if any of these credentials were to leak, it shouldn't really matter because they have a very short lifetime. And probably most of the people watching have already seen a Kubernetes deployment, so I didn't include the entire code because it wouldn't fit on the slide anyway. We're deploying a ping pong container that mounts certificates from a secret, and this secret will exist because CertManager has put it there. So transitioning over to my terminal, we should be able to see we created our issuer. We created our certificates. Which created some secrets. And we created our deployments that are all talking to each other using a secret. So hopefully our stack's finished deploying. You can see CertManager, all of the RVAC permissions that CertManager needs to work, our CA issuer, our services and deployments, and I got Pulumi to output the URLs of the resulting services so we can go and look at them and show that our ping service has managed to communicate with our pong service and authenticated with a certificate issued by our private CA. So that's our lightning quick demo. I'll just put the slide back up for people to quickly check if they want to, if they missed it the first time. And that's it for our quickly deploying a completely managed internal private PKI solution with a few lines of Pulumi and CertManager. And thanks very much. And hope you enjoy the rest of the conference.